Hey guys, I'm doing another stream right now. Hey guys, this is Sever Sub stream. I want everybody to Sever Sub, and I will do a shout out every 2 likes. I don't want to make it 5 because that's gonna make me sound like a bugger. Guys, there is some news coming up, and I'm gonna ask my friend if I can reveal it, and yeah, I'm going on my first bike ride, and like 20 minutes. So this stream's only gonna be like 20 minutes. Actually, no. And then I'm gonna go on the bike ride and all that crap. Guys, I just finished at the pool. I'm sunburnt on my cheeks and my nose. I put some aloe on. I put some lotion on. It hurt like heck. A bobblehead dude. He haven't been tanning in a while, guys. Do you know how he got this color? He fell asleep in one of those tanning rooms, and, so, this is the story behind Brandon, alright? My story. My own story. So, Brandon and his wife, or no, not Brandon. Alright, so they. The grind never stops. Only 2 ways to love my kitty more. One male leads firm, one male creep firm. Hey! Luigi looks transgender to me on the stop. So, hey, what's up, bro? I'm sunburnt. Every 2 likes, I'm gonna be doing a shout out. Actually, guys, since Nick's always in my streams, shout out to Nick. Shout out to Nick, everybody. Nick, did you make that how to play it? How to play the game? Alright, guys, this is my story behind Brandon. Alright. Alright. So, what happened is Brandon got born. Wah, wah. All right, so now what we're gonna do is, bro, he was my color. He was a bit tan from like the sun and all that, but not tan enough. So when he was 13, he went to the tanning place. He sat down because the rules were different. And then he fell, and it was like one of those high blasters, and he fell asleep in one of those, and he was in there for like an hour, and he was supposed to be in there for 10 minutes, and now he's this color. That's my story. Plus his hair got some color as well. See guys, he's not black, he's tan. He was way blacker than this before, but his tan tanned off. So yeah, but I can't wait to see your video so I know what the hell you're talking about. About that arrow. To the arrow, guys. I can't read. Bro, I can't read. In like 10-15 minutes, I'm gonna make a video why I cannot see crap. Might be going, but I don't know. I wish my iPad could charge. Wait, what does for me toe? What do you mean? The grind never stops. Unless. I mean, this name is stuck in thinking. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Because I exited out of it to see if my iPhone was charging. The grind never stops. Only two ways to make it to the top. Hey, Nick. Hey, what's up, everybody? Hey, Nick, can you go on Mento's channel and tell him to come join my stream? What's up, Isaac AG? I can't read because I'm going to tell you the news in like 15, 20 minutes. Won't be a leech from. Won't be a creep from. Hey, every two likes, I'm giving a shout out. Alright. So, I'm gonna do like spike. Like spike. And if you have liked the video, then put hashtag like. Or hashtag like spike. All only our familiar faces. Thank you, everyone. Familiar faces. This here, baby, you should take it slow. Hey, Nick, you back? Are you back? Are you back? Are you back? You guys forgot to do shuffle sub. Yeah. If you liked the video, I can give you a shout out at 2 likes. Hey, Nick, you back, y'all. Hack everybody. Okay, the Mentos to come. Will he come? I'm sure he'll come. Guys, did you guys know that there's like this commercial? Do you guys know the cereal Crave? It was like this joke I didn't get. It was like two brothers who live far away. One that was like chocolate in the middle, and one was plain. And the plain one said that he was coming over, and then the guy was said, I'm sure he will come. What do you want to know on Monster Legends? How to beep for about that arrow. Bro, I just want to know how to beat stage 19. Upgrade your master so make him stronger. Well, I can't get some food. All you have to wait 30 minutes and it gives me 2,000 food. So send my monsters too, okay? Okay. Bro, do you buy stuff on the game with actual money? Yeah, that feels so good. Bum, ba, dum, bum, bum, bum. But she's real good. A little bit. Why did you say a little bit? Like, what did I ask? Oh! You spent actual money on the game. I'm deleting that game, you cheater. I'm not, bro. I spent like tens of thousands of dollars. No, I spent like $500 on game, to be honest. Guys. You say how much I spent on the game. I know. I already figured it out. You bum. Till I'll be back. I play Pokemon Go every day. I like to set Pokemon. We every day. Bro, that rhymes. I do play on my iPad. Bro, everything's rhyme.
I like to play with my super catalytic XP adaptation. Oh, super catalytic XP adaptation. She's even on the sun.
Don't forget about me. Yeah. And then I'm looking and looking and ready to fight. I'm flexing on my left arm and also on the right. Oh! I'm dunking on these haters. And I'm ready to win. I am flexing on my left now. I am flexing on my right now. I am flexing on my left now. I'm flexing on my right. And I'm on the dice. And the dice, and I'll be like kangaroo. I'm gonna say you. Yeah, Mentos. Hey. mementos. You dyed your hair blonde, so you can look like Donald Trump's crap my butt. Mommy? What? I crap my pants. Mommy?
What?
I crap my pants. Mommy?
What?
I guess.
Hey, Mommy.
What?
I crap my pants. I crap my pants.
Oh, my God. You better go change your diaper, buddy. I play Pokemon Go. I'm
getting my jeans on?
Should I put on a long sleeve as well?
Ignore me one more time. I'll go, Mommy, I'll crop my...
Hey, guys, when I get my jeans on, I'm going to go outside and I'm going to say, Mommy, I'll crop my paw.
Bro, I'm going to do it well. I'm going to try to do it while someone's looking.
I'm gonna find one of these nice skinny jeans.
I'm gonna say, Mommy, I crop my pants, and then I'm gonna say,
always plug. Always plug.
Beep!
Always plug. Always plug. Crap.
Always plug.
Blah. I play Pokemon Go. I have butters. I like my day. Yeah, all day.
Let's look at these, bro. Guys, I'm gonna do an early stream. I'm gonna do I'm waking up at 5 tomorrow. But I have to leave at 9. So yeah. Alright, dude. I'm gonna go outside and I'm gonna see Mommy. Guys, I'm gonna say, Mommy, I crop my pants. Always plug. Guys, I'm going outside and I'm screaming, Mommy, I dropped my tongs. I'll be club. Alright, guys. King Savage, why you like that? That banana's hate is like a... Dabbing or ducking on these haters with my lightsaber. Everybody on it. Everybody acting sober. Everybody trying over. I'm gonna play some basketball. For like 10 minutes. Mommy, it's from the pot! Don't tell me that's open. Guys, don't tell me, Mommy. My crop, my pants is open. Oh, then I'll be beeped! Bro. Yeah. I think someone... Yeah. I think someone saw how good I was at basketball. Hey. I think someone saw how good I was at football. But really, I suck at basketball. Because I put more effort into football. I don't put as much effort into basketball. But I don't have a football thing, so it's dunking on these haters from basketball. Yeah, man. Yeah, I think Yeah, nice gum this track. Yeah. I'm pretty sure you came with the Disney flow. Ain't anybody heard about your Disney show? I'm better without jeans on. I'm better with some, like, boxer jeans on right now. No, I'm actually better with some. Yeah, boom, boom. I'm back, ball, have a. If I had a football, me and my friend Nick, I live like right next to him. I stay right next to him. To the left. So, yeah. Well, me and Nick have, like, pretty much the same stats. But with, like, my jump shot and my, like, shooting, I'm 50%, and he's 49%, and it's the same for free throwing. No, actually, I don't know about shooting. No, for shooting, mine's 85%. His is, like 80%. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you came with a different club. Ain't nobody heard about the Disney show. Hey, Rice Gum. Bruh. You shouldn't even be saying that, Rice Gum. I'm pretty sure you don't have a Disney club. Oh. Yeah. If you did have a Disney show, It did have a Disney show. Then I bet ain't nobody heard about it, though. Yeah. I'm pretty sure you came with the Disney tour. And nobody ain't heard about your Disney show. Hey, Bryce Gum, you shouldn't be talking about that. If you had a Disney tour, if you had a Disney tour, no one would know about your life, though. Oh my god, guys. Oh, shoot, guys. I thought there was shooting my titty. See, that was loud. Yeah. Bleeding on pushing on you. Why do you have to wait? Secure. Yeah, Rice Gum. Me and my crew being on your girl. Ooh. Rice Gum, we're beating up you. Also, we're beating up you. Yeah. Your career will end. I had to do this diss track. No. Your career will end. From this. Your career will end. By the end of this track, if nobody knows, your YouTube account, but I can tell that you said bop, and that you always like your videos, can you? Because I know. Because I know, yeah. Yeah, race them. I'm gone, man. I'm gonna be shooting with you a bunch of rice. You will be knocked out like that rice in my mouth. Oh! Now my teeth are sharp, so you better watch out. Yeah, rice! You got it, bro? You ready, Rice? Alright, guys. Woo! Rice! Rice! Welcome to YouTube life! I don't think you're living a life because you don't have a wife. You're getting shoot with ice. Life. Even though you don't have a life. And also, you don't have a wife. Oh, and you will be tonight, when you're asleep, you will be shot with ice. I want to make this track longer, so you're just one piece of rice. Whew. Why did you even name yourself? No one wants to look at you. Because your ugly hairline looks like Donald Trump's shoe. Oh! Oh!
Guys, did you guys hear that?